This guy crossed a line. He's gonna answer for it. He's fresh from a heist. Well, there's still time to stop him before he disappears.
Hold on! That's the vigilante!
Excuse me?
Better have good news for me, pal.
No, I just need one more day.
Wrong. You're gonna take a little trip, jackass.
Oh, no. Hey, pal, thanks.
Careful.
Okay, so fixers are trying to close a job, and I'm providing a decoy. I draw the cops with the ride they left me, and we all walk away happy.
What's going on?
Targets, and then brag about it. It's some big accomplishment. I'm gonna make sure this asshole wears some bruises for a while.
I'm gonna end this fucker!
Flush him out!
Got it there! Oh, no way. Wow. Really? Wow, that's like a cross-stitch marathon, huh, Mom? Wow. You know what I was thinking? You know what I think would be great? How about, you know what, I move home for a little bit. Like, maybe for good. That would be, wouldn't that be great? Oh, yeah. Okay. Right. Mom, I was just kidding. Come on. You think really I want to move home? I'm like a 30-year-old man. No. Yeah, totally joking. Come on. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Things are great. Things are great, Mom.
Delivery job. I can do that. Clean plates and no damage. I'll hit the back alleys and shortcuts.
Ugh!